12 of August 2012, Russia celebrated centenary of the Russian Air Force, one of the elite of the armed forces of Russia. Most of the activities involving Bing Air Show held at the Airport Flight Research Institute of Gromov and Zhukovsky near Moscow. As the air show dedicated to the centenary of the Russian Air Force, we're able to get all those who love the sky, planes, pilots, who cares about the life of the Russian Air Force. Over the 3 days of the air show in Zhukovsky near Moscow was visited by more than 200,000 people, including 69 foreign delegations and military attaches from all over the world. The event was covered by more than 300 Russian and foreign media.
Праздник на самом деле грандиозный. Я думаю, что он удался все-таки. Почему? Потому что прибытие с 69 делегаций и плюс еще атташе практически со всех стран мира побывали на нашем празднике. Плюс ко всему, то, что мы показали на аэродроме, это те самолеты, с чего практически начиналась авиация России, и те самолеты, чего мы достигли. Я имею в виду наши стратегические командировочки, Ту-160 и Ту-95, которые проходят в воздухе. Я имею в виду и Т-50, и Су-35, которые также представлены. Ну и вся остальная цепочка и весь отряд, который сейчас получает военно-воздушные силы в свой состав.
The uniqueness of the holiday was the historical and technical program that has demonstrated the history of aviation for the last 100 years. Caused a storm of enthusiasm flying plywood cloth dragonflies, retro French biplane aircraft Louis Billeroy, which became the first aircraft bought by Russian military department. Triplane Fokker and biplane Nieuport imitated dogfight, loaded visitors saw to air battles of the World War I. On the centenary of the Russian Air Force, Zhukovsky presented to visitors a legend of Russian aviation and aircraft allies. In a series of missile carriers adorned with modern aircraft of the World War I and Second World War, the restoration of Russian Aviation Company. The certificates of airworthiness have recovered the aircraft and their participation in the flying show at international air shows and exhibitions. Restoring the collection fleet in the rich history of aviation in Russia, Rosavia revives aviation glory of the fatherland. The flying program was presented as a modern and restored rarity aircraft. Visitors watched as planes of the last century and vehicles during World War II to easily perform various stunts in the sky or running sky. The festive event involved more than 110 aircraft and helicopters, tactical, long-range, military transport, special and army aviation. A excellent celebration provided the best Russian aerobatic team and aerobatic teams from Great Britain, Italy, Poland and Finland. Brilliantly performing stunt, they are permanently channeled to his enthusiastic views of the public. Events dedicated to the centenary anniversary of the Air Forces of Russia has once again proved that Russia is a great aviation power.
Готов.